story of snake bites and its menace in the Shandam area came to my knowledge, and I was wondering how that problem could be solved, considering the fact that the victims are the poor farmers. And as a pharmacist, I was dispensing the ASV, that is anti-venom serum. Looking at it, it has been reported that some individuals, some patients, develop serum sickness. With that at the back of my mind, I felt that something drastic must be done. The anti-snake vaccine that we have invented is a great thing.